meeting here and doing a public speaking arranged by Britton School DN Campus. Before I get into my topic, I would like to define two key terms. First is benefit. Benefits mean good or helpful. And the second is education. Education means a process of teaching or learning, especially in school or college, or knowledge that you learn, you get from this. So, ladies and gentlemen, what is the benefits of education? So, let me explain. Education is the most powerful weapon in any kinds of situations. Firstly, you will get respect from everyone and everywhere. Everyone's life. Education is one of the most powerful keys which makes others respect you. If you are an educated person, you will get respect from everyone and everywhere. Secondly, education changes your habit. You can find another better place than a school to learn your basic habit. But if, of course, you can learn behavior from your parents as well. But if you start going to school, you will be surrounded by your friends, where you will learn many habits from them rather than parents. Thirdly, education makes friends. In order to make a new friend, you must be an educated person or a rich person. If you don't have one worries, or you will be rejected sad. But this is life below today. Also keep in mind, if you are rich, you will make some selfish friends. Who wanted to be your friend because of your money? But if you're an educated person, you will make a good quality friends. So make better friends is another advantage of education. In conclusion, education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world by follow my ideas. Thank you.
Hey, good morning.
Yeah, good morning. More than 2 years later, I have noticed in you do the presentation. And I think it is your first time, right?
Yes.
Okay, so what is your topic today?
Benefits of education.
So what is the education mean to you?
Education means the process of teaching and learning, especially in school or college.
Okay, so how to get